language is a huge barrier for a lot of people, right? So say, for example, if I am a housewife who just got married from back home, I have a 12th grade education and I come here and I'm scared to speak English. You know what I mean? Language may be a barrier. I am scared in some cultures within South Asian. I cannot go outside without a male. I'm scared. I don't know how to drive. I don't want to learn to drive. You know what I mean? I'm very protected. And that's true for so many families, right? So, yeah. I don't want to see a male doctor. I know so many families, when they have their kids, you know, like they're giving, like having kids. And then the wife doesn't want to have a male gynecologist. If the services are not culturally and linguistically appropriate, it will hold people back to get help. You know what I mean? So, like reluctance, you know what I mean? So they will not come out of their house to get help. It's very hard to get a South Asian out of their house.